Hello and welcome to Downloading, Installing, and Configuring Blackboard Drive. First, locate the Utilities tab in the top right of Blackboard Learn. Next, we're going to scroll down and find the appropriate version we need to install. For this case, it's Windows 32-bit. Once you click on that, it'll ask you where you want to save the file. We're going to save it on the desktop for now. And then once it's downloaded, you can start the application and confirm the language you want to use. Go ahead and click Next. Agree to the terms and click Next. And also choose the default setting of where you want to save it. You can also optionally create a desktop shortcut and any other options that may also be there. Go ahead and choose to click Install. It'll run through the installation. And once you're done, you can click Finish. Now we're going to start up the application. Once the application opens, go ahead and click the plus symbol in the bottom left, type in a name for the volume, and also a URL that corresponds to connect to Blackboard Learn. In this case, what is being typed here will work. Next, you'll type in your Purdue career account information, and then click OK. We can go back and configure some of the advanced options available to us, such as opening the Explorer window upon connection and assigning a unique drive letter. Alternatively, you can also update your password and save it so it doesn't ask you each time. Go ahead and click OK and then click Connect. Now an Explorer window will open up that gives you access to the content collections of your courses and any files from courses you are enrolled in with your Purdue career account. This has been Downloading, Installing, and Configuring Blackboard Drive.